often when people come to our services, they have substance use and abuse as part of their presentation. Unfortunately, use of substances, and especially cannabis, does fuel the symptoms of psychosis. In order to get the best possible treatment, we try to help the person to reduce and ideally stop their use of all substances of abuse.